Did you fall? Can you fit?
Look at Carl. She's going to school. How do you feel?
Bad, because she doesn't feel good.
Dad, what do you have to say to Carl?
Be brave and fight.
All those times at school when I thought it was going to end, my life was going to end, it didn't matter. Look where I am, I'm a landscaper. I don't need a high school diploma to be a landscaper.
Guys, we're back at Booker. I have not been here in years.
Why is there police?
Oh no, there's police, Dad. Bye, bye.
My bros.
Guys, we are here with Carl.
Okay.
We just picked her up. What happened to you, Carl?
Today, there's a school shooter threat. There's a school bomber threat.
Cool. Guys, there is a school shooting threat, and this guy sent his daughter. Will you be returning to school ever again?
No, not after this. It's very traumatic.
You are killing yourself. Hug my finger. Hug my finger now. Hug. I have your hair rolling on my finger. Let me take it out. Hug. Look. Ve todas esas marcas, mira. Se me hizo más delgado.
No, Carl, no, you're not a little kid anymore. No, Carl, we don't know the weight limits. Guys, I have some very unfortunate news that I would like to share with you. So I'm gonna need you to come along with me for a quick walk. I wonder, where are we gonna go walk? I'm not sure about this. I don't want to get hit by a car on this very busy street. Question. Where are we? Do you know? Because I don't. This was a good option, but I think it's a little too crowded. You know what? I think this is it. As you were able to see by my YouTube channel, it apparently looked like I died or something. I decided not to upload for a whole month because I needed a break. Yes, me, the guy who was laying in bed for a year and a half. I needed a break from making videos. So yeah, I've been struggling to make YouTube videos, but I have a valid reason. I have sought and achieved employment status.
Like an achievement.
I am no longer unemployed. A close family friend of ours has a landscaping company. My dad works there, and now I'm working there. I don't know what to say. My cameraman just tripped.
You saw nothing.
You should have seen Carl. She was like, oh, let's go back to it. I will now only be able to post 2 videos a week. Tuesday and Saturday. I already wasn't posting 3 videos a week for a while now, but this is my official statement. I really love, enjoy, and have a lot of fun making these videos, and I'm gonna keep making them for the rest of my life. 2 a week for now.
What, are you gonna get fired and go back to 5
a week? If I get fired or lose my job, I'll go back to 3. I won't have anything to do again. That'll be cool. I hope I get fired. I have to sign off with a quick kiss. Can you come back? Run down that hill and back up in less than 10 seconds for a chance to win $20.
And never. I'll fall, I'll roll into the water, and then drown.
That water's like 2 feet deep.
I'll drown.
Do it, Carl. What do you want? To run down the hill and up?
$10,000.
$10,000 to perform a simple run.
$10,000 for my burial. When I
the largest drink. Casket in the world.
I want 9 cats. To be performed.
We're gonna need 9 people to carry your casket. Live. Carl is gonna time me how much time it takes me to run from here to there to back here. Go. How much?
Congratulations.
10 seconds. Man, I was supposed to do that in 6 seconds.
You nearly died.
I'm disappointed. I must look like a blob of jello.
Go. Faster.
Faster. Run. Run.
Now run up. 26 seconds. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? There. Yeah. I think this is it. One more, I think I used my teeth. Over there, it's a duck. I thought ducks were yellow. I mean, I don't want to get hit on the again.